I kind of feel sorry for the guy, you know? He got the clap from a hooker named Stephanie. So then he pays the same whore like $100,000 just so she'll shut up about it. You gotta feel sorry for a guy like that. He has no control of himself.